We begin tonight with breaking news out of Western Georgia. A police chase ends with a suspect shot. This started in Polk County, where officers tried to stop a vehicle headed south on State Highway 1. It led to a chase stretching into Harrelson County. The suspect was shot and airlifted to Grady Hospital. No reports of any officers being hurt. We have a crew on the way to the scene, and we'll bring you details on air and online as soon as we get them.